I think today's the day I've spent the most.
Right now we're on our way to explore the Myeongdo area because we have a hair appointment at 2 p.m. So yeah, come with us to Myeongdo.
It's kind of mid. It's good, but like...
Of some intense shopping, let me just show you what I got today. First off, Emmy's. I really wanted a blue hat. I got a really simple hat. It has a paw print on the side. Really cute. Yeah. So I went to this other really popular store, MFG. So here I just got a cute little sweatshirt. Yeah, I got a really simple grayish brown sweatshirt. And yeah. That's it for these two shops. So I got a couple of things at Olive Young. First, I got this really popular serum I see all over online. So time to test its hype. I also got this cushion foundation because my cushion's kind of running out. And I got the Too Cool for School Egg Salad Maker. And I got a lip liner from Banila & Co. Holika Holika, kind of like eyeliner shadow type of thing.
Toyden face wash, Toyden sun cream, Toyden face mask, Toyden serum, Toyden cream, bubble mask, eye cream, Toyden toner.
We also went past a Korean pharmacy and there's some products that were recommended online, but we don't know if it's good or not. So we got this, which is apparently recommended by the pharmacist. It's for like itchy, irritated skin is what it says. And apparently this is for acne, to just get rid of acne and stuff. And this is to get rid of acne scars. So we'll also see if this works. Yeah, this is for hyperpigmentation treatment. And yeah, we'll see if this works. So now we're gonna kind of organize and unbox our things so we can get ready for the next few days and sort out what we can actually buy.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Man 하는 챌린지를 하고 있습니다.
네, 너무 어려워.
How do you say how are you feeling today? Damn, we all struggling with this challenge. 어떠세요, bro?
아, 완전 더워요 오늘. 너무 멀리 왔어요. 일산에서
그래서.
서울 강남까지 왔습니다.
제이슨은?
저는 많이 졸려요.
왜? 게임 하고 있어요.
뭐 할 겁니까?
응?
오늘은 뭐 할 겁니까?
오늘은 PC방 갈 거예요.
와우.
게임을 하고
와우.
밥 먹어요.
와우.
Yeah.
Oh, your treat?
No. 동생 treat.
Yeah. Oh, it's our homeland. It's our motherland.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. They need a treat.
잘 먹겠어요. 이건 레스토랑은 문 닫았어요. 알았어가지고 밥 안 먹어요.
연예인들이 많이 왔었어요.
네.
정국.
BTS 정국. 에스파 카리나.
조세호.
네. 슬프다.
You're writing something in Korean.
와.
This guy's directly translating what's here, bro.
No, no, no.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Why is... 있었습니다?
That's not even the restaurant name.
Parma kissing.
Oh. 주고 싶지 않아요. 잠깐만. 이 코너는 너무 young and trendy한 코너입니다.
No, you say 하트.
하트. Oh, okay. 하트.
No, you don't.
Yes, you do.
You say it's trendy.
Yeah.
What's up, gang?
How much is that?
700.
Wait, why are there so many cops, bro?
What does it say?
Yummy.
Yummy.
Korean. Yummy.
Wow.
먹어보겠습니다. 딸기 너무
안에 뭐 있나요?
딸기랑 밥. 우리 지금 핫 카페 가고 있어요. The street is so cool. 여기에 왔습니다.
What's up, gang? Say hi to my cat.
His fugly cat.
Fugly. With the aesthetic. Shoulder shot.
Bruh.
우리 한강에 왔습니다.
네.
최종 목적지.
최종 목적지.
again with another haul. So we went to the Hanamdong area and the Songsu area to just do some final shopping in that area. I've literally been to Songsu like 3 times in this trip. This is the last time. So first off at Songsu, so first store that I went to was Smash and Kim. I got 2 things. I got this charcoal bag and I got this jacket, and I really like the tie-dye vibes it has. Another famous brand that you probably have seen is called Mardi Mercredi, which is this famous one with like the huge flower and stuff. So I just got a simple t-shirt. I got the infamous Samo Ondo bag. I have a really big laptop that I'm planning to use for school, so I heard this bag can fit a 15.6 inch, which I'm praying it does. If it doesn't, then I'm actually so screwed. But I got this one, and yeah, it looks super cute. Super happy with this purchase. So that's all I got, and hopefully that's all I get for the rest of the trip. I know that's such a lie, but we're gonna try to spend wisely from now. See you tomorrow!